Bye, chao.
MP ya iko
Ofisu ya kwa mpaya maashadukwa worship mine.
zama lafiya ya kawo yi wa muka zauna nan za mu yi addu'a.
Wasi da misa su na wani yana cire komin da yi.
Zama lafiya ya kawo muke zuwa sallah kullum muna ba wani tashin hankali.
Masa sun yi kuyarra inda wani fitar
fitar. Da wannan fitar fito ba su kuma musu addu'a kar Allah ya shaidi da wani
kasa. Wasi yi wasi wajen ya ce wani yan kuma na su wanda waya magana mai da ya kwamfa su da bai kuna waya shaɗa kwalwa shi masu masu da bibin siya.
Kuma muna mata roƙo Allah ya zauna da ita lafiya.
Ni wasi wako ma wako ba ma manna ne su kun da yakufa ne wancin na sun je.
Abin da dai ni ana alheri maka zanga Allah ya cika mata.
Wasi da su su ne papa da rawaya ma mai yakufa on je su ko gudu.
Allah ya taimake su.
Yakufa na ngo.
Shugaban kasan kuma shi kuma Allah ya taimake.
Wasi ya wan bai ne wa ga ya wan ba ma
Allah ya kiyaye su. Yakubu nan wani yana wa mu bai. Da mu da
su
baki mun gama addu'a baki daya. Bayan mun addu'a ma kowa baki daya.
Ofe bira yayi nara ya bombe ya mai yawi.
Zamu ke ba cikin gaban kasa kuma da addu'a.
Afi yarbe ya man bai na kusi isin cai da ya bomba sun ku aman.
Allah ya kiyaye shi ya kiyaye jama'an da ke tare da shi.
Ofe ya ku kon amma na amma na mai idan ma wai jama'a shi ne ya ku kon amma ba.
Shi ne.
Aya ma bai
Allah ya kiyaye shi ya kiyaye jama'an da ke tare da shi.
Ofe ya ku kon nan ba na mai nan ba idan ma wai hore da shi su wa mu bai.
Ya kiyaye mu duka baki daya.
Fi yin ya rankan mun so ya ku kon ofe ina ya da shafa.
Abin da yake niyya na alheri kasan ga Allah ya cika masa gurin sa.
Ofe ana su da wasu su wa kuma mun biyar a ya da bayan fa so ma mai ya ku kon on ya nan mun ci mun ye.
Jama'an da ke tare da shi duka Allah ya taimake su.
Lamara na wasu mai wani wayi wani sinjen biya a wakon ma washe mai su yanku ba na yawan buwa.
Allah ya kawo mana jin Allah ya kawo mana rahama a cikin wannan kasa.
Masa kuma ya sai firwazi yanku ba na waya mai wani yamma na lam.
Kasa ali ko da ake fitina Allah ya kawo sauki a
wani. Na ya rabu fa ma mana mana basbasa ya su wani yanku ba na mauna su muje.
Allahumma ja'al hadha al-balad baladan amina wa
amin.
Allahumma ja'al baladana ghanan wa baladan amina wa
amin.
وجعل بلدنا كان بلد عام مطمئن
امين
وعاملنا في اوطاننا
امين
ولا تفتنا اللهم ارفع مقتك وغضبك عنا
امين
ولا تؤاخذنا بما فعل السفهاء منا
امين
واكتب لنا بحسن خاتمة النازين
امين
الرازين الذين قيل لهم
امين
ولعبادي الذين اسرفوا على انفسهم
امين
لا تقنطوا من رحمة الله سر فاتحة لإيلافي
فاتحة لإيلافي
سبحان ربك رب العزة عما وسلام على المرسلين الحمد لله رب العالمين صلوا على النبي
صلوا على النبي
الكريم وأي ما معصو كسا لكسا الدعاء لشاقوني إن رجكين سوء أقوي ونمي مغانا زي مغانا شكين
سوء لما أبين أرسلنا أصي بروا بمفايري ودوانو نسي ويانا na wurbisa da anan fenfi a waya abana ne misifi waka sama fo ma no so waka kra ozuma edoma we treshe he kwande
ina minister owa sp ademu on the world big jana or waka sa
National Chief Imam, the elders of the Zongo community.
Deputy Regional Minister, Anorke, National Chief Imam.
senior minister of cabinet, distinguished guests.
Ɔsi mpemfo a wetu kwana aba kwan no aba kan dwumadie no.
I'm here representing the regional minister. I'm here to represent the regional minister.
Ɔsi biro wɔ he ɔgyina regional minister na nim.
And on behalf of the senior cabinet ministers here.
Afei so ɔyɛ aba na ne nsifo a wɔwɔ he nyinara ɔgyina hɔ nyinara hɔ na nim.
Express our solemn condolence to the bereaved family.
And now, wababu adomi, wabama wakuse wamashaza.
We are here to bid final farewell to the late Megida Alasanju.
Ose se sira wambe wenyinara warabaya mbwa ma akunjaza wazibaja yempen Alasanju ono namuma wabe.
But why have so many people from the length and breadth of the country gathered here to wish him this farewell?
Ose ebenadi ana ebeni jumedi no peyini wedi ma na mama edomi inara wafi ambiambia wabakan bom wabedi jumati demi.
I think the family members are proud of his track record.
Ose oweni sumne busya funa opeyini wafi me weni mjezi na wabaya mune ije surongo wadawa yamo.
Many other people accord with that recognition.
Ose na nyen wanko edomi bebre wohuza opeyini waye.
The essence of this gathering is to ask for God's blessing so that he has entrance to heaven.
Ose zayeshe since rainde yerbo bompa yaman ama himano opeyini wenyahope.
But we those asking for those blessings, how sure that God himself will bless us to give us entry to heaven?
Ose na nyen na yerbo sre. Iben indabi na yewo a ochre de za yerba sri anyasu hene chini yesu yebe ya himenu mokwen.
Because we are all sinners.
Sene ye yinara e adgonyefo.
But why do we always put God to unnecessary test in the final hour?
Ofi ebe na dinti. Ena yale mnemiri yewo ma yankono wedi na sorebi mwagira yeshi yeshi otida.
Why can't we repent now? Why we are like?
And this is why the president once said, and people didn't
get well. He asked,
is it because of the marginal
health
that we have been seeing that we do not want to
sin,
or because of the love for our neighbor that we do not want to sin?
Now, Unor Bisa de. Ana
if it is the fear of the hell, then we better forget it.
Na so oye jenna waka wansom ne yesu nso ano no enyanom yenge hena ho.
The true reason should be the love that we should have for our neighbor.
Osi asom ne wie owie oda ayebenya ama hene ho.
So why do we keep ourselves divided?
Ebenadinti ne ii oba ma yezim papem.
Sports keeps on dividing us instead of uniting us.
Osi no osumi oda nchokem bumunu om adichina adisebiara oma yezim papem.
Religion is dividing us instead of uniting us.
Osumi already oma yezim papem.
Even Islam as now is dividing us instead of uniting us.
Osi Islam say siara me yehun ori yezim papem wapira nchonyi da oba nadam.
But we have to throw our hands and say that we are helpless for the situation.
Ose neyi, ana ebeje me akede zawesi yenyim waye bere si bebera.
I think we have to seek God's blessing and forge unity.
E no ma ode yehia yankopon no mwa na ye kure ye yedo kokon sedam.
I want to leave this message.
Na e kakra apede odi jahen.
And that on behalf of the senior cabinet ministers here.
Ah, ojina edamun kani nyinara wananem.
We are asking for special prayers.
Was some papa strong call if in pain for you?
Give the president.
Now I'm on my pain.
God's wisdom.
I see a hope on Adam.
And that we must accord all our elders to the congregation and that they should pray for the elders as well.
Now, what stress was I'm an insufferable in a rank of them or a bumper among them?
aside all that we shall do here, Osiza Wabe Yinayine Chino, we want to sit in man's prayer by offering 50,000 for this special prayer. Osiza Mumpe Awaba Sre, in a way, what was the care, what's the care, and Pim Ebunum for this Imam Payinansa, Ma, the Bompa, the Mount.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh. We thank Honorable Deputy Regional Minister, Mr. Selu Adamu, for the brief talk he gave to us this blessed morning. However, we also deem it quite expedient to express our appreciation to all of you here. In a nutshell, we would like to give a brief biography of the late beloved father, Megida Al-Hassan Juju. Honorable Ministers of State, distinguished invited guests, ladies and gentlemen. The late Megida Al-Hassan Juju was born in 1895 in the old Zongo community, the then Adra Station. However, after some long time, settlement was moved from that station to this new community. Settlement began in this new Zongo community in 1910. Among those who began the settlement in this new community, Megida Al-Hassan Juju was the eldest among the three surviving ones. He has also joined his ancestors just a week ago. He died at the age of 103. May his soul rest in peace. Amen. Ladies and gentlemen, distinguished invited guests, Megida Al-Hassan Juju died and survived with 19 children. Some of them are the following: Ustaz Ali Al-Hassan Ali, the Deputy Western Regional Chief Imam, who is also the Secretary of the Council of Ulama; Musa Batuye Al-Hassan, who resides in Accra; Al-Haji Yahuza Al-Hassan, who resides in America and is with us now here; Mas'ud Al-Hassan, who is in German as present; Abdul Muhaymin Al-Hassan, who is also in German as present; Abu Bakar Garba Al-Hassan, who is the assemblyman-elect, is also with us here; Al-Haji Kamil Al-Hassan, who is the deputy waziri. Also, among them are Yusuf Al-Hassan, who is in Germany and is now with us here; Adnan Al-Hassan, who is in Italy and is now with us here; Awzahi Al-Hassan is also with us here, and myself, A.B. Ibn Hassan. Among the women are Hajia Hadiza Yadudu, Kende Mawira Al-Hassan, Hajia Robert Al-Hassan, who is in Nigeria as present, Auntie Al-Hassan, Kende Imam Al-Hassan, Rukayat Al-Hassan. Megida Al-Hassan survived with a total of 265 grand and great-grandchildren. Some of them are the following: Sanusi Ustaz Ali Hassan Ali, alias Salamko; Hajia Masugana Al-Hassan; Hajia Masugana Ustaz Ali Padimi, who is an NDC activist. He is also with us here. In a nutshell, this is a brief biography of our father, Megida Al-Hassan Juju. May he rest in peace. Thank you. Amen.
Assalamu alaikum. Honorable Minister of State, distinguished invited guests, ladies and gentlemen. As you've already seen, we have the government dignitaries with us here. Also, you know, Ghana now has assumed a new democratic system. Even though our democracy is young, but we begin to see some improvement in our democratic system. Now, with us here is the 1996 presidential candidate for PNC, Dr. Edward Mahama, and he would like to come here and give you a brief speech. Dr. Edward Mahama, you are welcome.
Thank you.
Chairman for the occasion, National Chief Imam, senior government ministers, actually,
I actually wasn't expecting to make a speech here, but I was here with other senior members of our party to mourn with the bereaved family the loss of their father. The thing about funerals is that they afford us an opportunity to show our unity of purpose. So, as we gather here, we see different people, Muslims, Christians, pagans.
We also see different people from different parties, NDC, PNC, NPP. God has instituted funerals to bring us together. Therefore, I also want to join those who are praying for unity of purpose
for the development of our nation in urging everybody here to work purposefully for the development of our beloved and beautiful country, Ghana. I also want to tell the Green family that we all pray and wish them God's guidance in the absence of their father, who for 103 years has been their source of encouragement, leadership, and fatherly care. They should not think that they have missed it, because God Allah is there and will provide it for them. I thank them for the opportunity of inviting me to mourn with them. God bless everybody. God bless especially the bereaved family. Thank you.
We thank Dr. Edward Mahama for the brief speech delivered to us. Also with us here, our Honorable MP for Sekendi constituency, of course, should have been here, but unfortunately, somewhere last month or thereabouts, he sustained some few injuries, as a result of which he has delegated somebody to come and represent him. And it's in the person of Mr. Okran, who is the MPP chairman for this constituency. He will come on behalf of Dr. Papa Oso Ankuma and deliver a few messages. Thank you. You are welcome.
Opina wa kwenezi yisese Opin Okran. I'm the Ochendo Oye, Sekenji Kwenzi Mantuma, I Mbashef Buhina Awa, Papa Oso Ankuma,
and
Nanorum. I saw a brief part of what is your heart. Deputy Regional Minister. Now, about the name of Sifua, what can I do? Because maybe see Papa also Akuma, Nani, ah, oh yeah, MP was a Kenya. You may not today in check and death. Enjoy the open it through road. Now, a 70 bear was free. Now, when you pira, opera, and they say, Nananda, POP. Now, okay. Yene dia sese wenye ni baby koma nde ya de tihe oyene papa osende ono otizongo ha zongo ha na owo aha so na owo ni nti sende ne papa efirma nche kwenda bun ode oba no bohwe na ojele kwa na moti biara onam ni pire ni nti na weke hia de otubi ma oba na obesina ne Ase, mifa ninchia ofina kumem mifa ma ehina ye de she ohina na yesre mimisa madam painful mo sre mpa bokese mpa ma neja sese wen baby ko ma na kwenta sese oruti ruazi na nkasa onje ntata na mpa no ko amen
amen
Of the academy, we are containing 20,000 open shrimp, papa, and papa, or to find.
Mr. Okran. As well for the message you delivered to us. Honorable Ministers of State, distinguished invited guests, ladies and gentlemen, as we all know, in every occasion like this, there should be somebody to take the chair to look after the sitting. After prolonged discussion, we've arrived at the conclusion that an eminent person who is a philanthropist, the person of Sheikh Mustafa Ibrahim, who is a chairman of Islamic Council of Humanitarian Services in Ghana here. He will come and stand here in his capacity as the chairman of this occasion to thank your ministers and all the invited guests and all those who spoke at this great occasion. On our behalf, this is Sheikh Mustafa Ibrahim, you are welcome. Honorable Minister of State, Honorable Lord Dalmit. Honorable Dr. Mahama, Presidential Candidate, National Chief Imam, Ulama, Chiefs, Brothers and Sisters, I say Assalamu Alaikum wa Rahmatullahi Ta'ala wa Barakatuh. My task here is very simple and straightforward. I have been asked to come and thank you for joining us to complete or finalize the funeral rites of our deceased father. Coming from Accra or Kumasi or Kofredua is not easy. The Z family, the family of Z, asked me
to thank you on their behalf for leaving behind all that they have on you to come here and join them to conclude the final rites of our Father. So thank you very much for accepting this invitation. May Allah Almighty send you back to your various places and reward you for participating in this historical occasion. I also like to tell the Latin Imam and other Islamic scholars who are here with us to join the Brief family to conclude this important occasion. Thank you once more. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh.
That's
Kono on the Constitutionara and this the Sisera woman Iwana Owana Ubikano Yabu na Wawa Kansu Majibu Yehoa and Kupon Oma Yurina Shundi and Amana was to know what is a son of the day and Kupon also could be
I'm going to go to the house. Jama'a assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam.
Wato ne muku sallama na alheri. Shine babban alheri wa alheri muna aikin gina masallaci, samun masallaci. Masallacin mu ya yi kankani. To ga muna gina wani babban nan. Muni ba inda ba ku yi don ku ga Larabawa shi da wakilin sun kata.
Now, I'm not sure about the warrior, but about the mid-year.
so obohwe na so odanu ho adamara na chede nimbe na obel wenzimu etino ozikan antana ababanu watu sabre etino okita ni semtika ti de mpimo ha aya oriana otu sabre na aya yetnc member no aya alaji danjima danu 100,000 ozeman onu ni anu no anuboa ozeboa mane ya sa aka de wi yata no wi e na watani kita wani semtika ti de mpimo di oruko aya enyanu no kaaru aha so anuboa anu ni aku 100,000 ni aya alaji danjima lemwa na iyo ni enyanu ni na kabu no hanuboa anu ni 20,000 sa aka ni ti wi a na da aka da adu teyim asem pe ni kuni de aka da astra kana kra na te kana wo ma san de oru ti kana wa ko de bi e ti no de ma aku abu kuro de ku ni e bi no e ti no o di kan wa astra kana na te kana wo mu da na anu to na kwa de yi sa I mean, what the here is for him and here is for him. I am not the chief imam. I want to pay that I am in Yami Osha don't come up. That I am in Yami Osha don't come up. Not in Yami Osha don't come up.
Bye-bye. I'm أما أن